If you want to create your own unique color theme instead of using a boring default one in Power BI, here's the way to do it. First, you need a text editor that can create JSON files. I use Notepad++, which is free and available online. Next, we create the JSON file. First, we add the theme name. We then add one color and a background and a foreground color to our theme. I have added the template to the description down below. Now we have the template. As Power BI supports 8 different colors, our theme should consist of 8 colors. The easiest approach to creating a color scheme is by using coolers.co because it's so accessible. But there are thousands of other color theme generators out there, so just pick the one you prefer. We start the generator and press space until we find a good looking theme. In the free version, we can only receive 5 colors, but we can add 3 more colors manually by clicking plus between the colors. We then go to export, press code, and export the part called array. We then replace the color with our new color palette. As the copied array doesn't contain hashtags, we add them manually. If we want to change our default background and foreground color to something else than black and white, we can do that as well here. We save the file and import the color theme to Power BI. We go to View and Browse for Themes and select our desired color theme. If we look at the colors in the column chart, we can see that the colors defined in our JSON file are now applied to our data. If we don't like one color in our color theme, we can just replace the color code in the JSON file and reload the file. As easy as that. If you prefer a color theme that is proven successful instead of creating your own, you can go to the trending page at Coolers instead. Here you'll find the most liked color themes. You can do the same thing, copy the array, add hashtags, and save it as a JSON file. And just a reminder, as Power BI uses 8 colors, I recommend you choose a color theme consisting of at least 8 colors. Otherwise, Power BI will fill in the blanks for you. That's pretty much it. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Bye for now.